Woodworkin Momma.
And we are going to be painting these straw hats into watermelon hats. And this is all we need right here. Paint brushes, all of our paint, and...
painter's tape.
Scissors. Help me with that thing.
Scissors.
And let's get working. Boom!
Designs are different, right? You're gonna go one way, I'm gonna go another way. She's gonna put light green, and I'm gonna put light green, just little splotches all the way around. Just randomly, just to give it a little extra something. She's going to do that also, but then she wants to make, we're doing two more stripes, a light green.
Yeah, two stripes.
And she wants a white. So she's gonna have two more light green stripes, stripe of white, and then her pink is going to start for her watermelon flesh. Okay, now Sweet Pea is doing white. Our last step now
is seeds.
Drawing seeds, seed shapes on painter's tape.
Can I use a Sharpie?
Got a Sharpie. And then we're cutting it out.
And then we're gonna paint it.
And using this as a template to draw seeds on our don't need a template, but since I'm just doing so few of them, I want them to all be the same size. So I'm gonna do that.
I can't get it off.
Opposite, straight dust from there.
We finished our hats. Now check them out.
Thank you for doing this project with me, Woodworkin Momma.
You're welcome, sweet pea.